problem. We're staying in the fence.
Right? I think it's John, Brenda's husband.